Mimpe mpaipai mo mpei mo uye MPP niya mini ube kabum na ya ye juma kukurudu.
I don't want divisions in our party. If you are a member of the MPP, I'll work with you because after the November 4 elections, we'll have to work together to retain power. So all through my campaigns, I've not insulted anyone. I've not accused anyone, and I've not even mentioned anyone's name. I only sell my message to the delegates and encourage them to vote for me. If you insult someone during the campaign and later ask the person to come and work with you, will the person come?
I'm a delegate. Not delegate. Umwaye, umwaye. Who did you be at them and there? Now, a chinoko friend say, Brane, unquire campaigner. Obeba. Umba.
So I've told all my spokesperson that even if someone insults me, they should not insult the person back because we need a united front to wrestle power in
2024.